Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another episode of Quantum Break, man. And this is Junction 2, Personal Business. I have adjusted the volume as y'all guys asked me to, so we're just going to get right into it, man. Let's see what we got. So far, the game has actually been pretty good, man. I really have enjoyed it. I think that you guys have too. And you know, we're just gonna see how it goes from here, man. So let's see what we got. Junction 2, Personal Business.
The future used to be so clear when I was reliving the past. Once I caught up to the moment I had left, that ended. All I've had to go on since then are the plan and the visions. I knew Jack would come to me. I'd seen that, but I didn't know why exactly, or how it would end.
There he is.
I know this dude.
You were right.
My visions of the future aren't always clear, but they don't lie.
Speaking of lies, Joyce is saying he's discovered his brother's time machine.
We've spent 17 years looking for it, and he finds it in less than a day?
Does sound unlikely.
Still, we know it's out there somewhere. We don't know what his brother managed to tell him.
If he really has located the machine, why would he come here and tell you? Smart Money says he's trying to play you.
Maybe, but the machine is out there. It's in our interest to find out where.
It's definitely true. Act 2, Part 4. Damn, I got time for that, man. People be thinking you're gonna have, all right, it's Saturday, dog. I'm doing shit too. Damn, this shit is delicious. I'm gonna put the air conditioner on real quick.
If Jack knows, I have to talk to him.
All right.
Dr. Joyce could have provided the answer to that question.
William's attitude and knowledge made him a liability.
Is that angry young man going to cooperate any more than his brother did?
Probably not.
You remember Jack as a close friend, but that clouds your judgment. Don't make this personal.
It's not.
But don't forget why we're here tonight.
We're here for the mission.
After what happened, our people need reassurance that we're in control. You're the man who can win them over.
You're damn right.
Let me handle Joyce, so you can concentrate on your speech.
I know what's at stake here,
yes,
man.
I had to turn it down just a little bit. I want to make sure that the volume is balanced properly. All right, let's see what we got. What's over here? Damn, them feet loud as fuck.
Mr. Joyce is waiting for us down below.
Well, let's not keep him waiting. You don't want to keep him waiting, man. Let's get on down there. Get on down. Get on down. The road in this motherfucker.
What are these doing here? We should be set up by now.
It's all on schedule. You're micromanaging again.
What are those?
Don't even twitch.
I wanna know. Damn, they got this joker down here with his. Or at least, hopefully, they don't shoot.
I had to see the lifestyles of the sick and traitorous up close and personal. And it was such a nice invitation.
How do you wanna deal with this, Paul?
Let's see.
I could still try to reach Jack and make him see reason. Or I could let Hatch deal with him so nothing would distract me from leading Monarch.
Let's show business.
I believe that with hope comes miscalculation. And as you and I are well aware, Mr. Joyce, with miscalculation can often come catastrophe. And that leaves me with you, Mr. Joyce.
But my old friend would be a lost cause, dead and buried along with the rest of my past.
That's
tonight
true.
Is a celebration in face of darkness. Tonight we celebrate because I promise to you that we are prepared.
Monarch would grow stronger with my presence.
It's a celebration, bitches!
Would go forward as intended.
Right.
I've been to the past. I've tried to change things.
Answer me this question, Will.
I once trusted Jack more than anybody. It was my only chance to make him understand the truth.
The fuck do you mean nobody got a look at the shooter?
But without me there to give the speech, my empire would start to crumble like a house of cards.
Damn. What do y'all think? Which one should I do? Yeah, that's the black dude from The Wire, man. But I don't know what I should do on this one, man. I'm playing this one on stream if y'all are watching this on YouTube. Damn. Business or personal? I'm gonna go with personal.
Martin, I'm afraid you're gonna have to cover for me at the speech tonight.
All right.
Jack and I have a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah.
Get your ass up. Little finger.
I've seen where this leads. I've been to the end of time, and I've escaped it, all the way to 1999, when it all started. I've tried to change things, but by trying, I only made them happen in the first place.
Damn. That's the cruel dichotomy of, alright, Junction 2. We're going with Junction 2 personal. We're not watching that, though. I'm not gonna watch the long ass scenes just because you know, we really don't have time for that.
Act Security three. Was tight at the Monarch Gala. You took
wine
quite a
and
risk
cheese.
Walking into the lion's den.
If we were gonna kidnap Dr. Amaral, then we needed to do it from the inside.
Beth Wilder. You were quick to trust her.
We had
yes.
common interests.
Is that all you had?
It's all we needed.
Cutscenes look immaculate.
Well. I was starting to think seeing a pretty lady like you was too much to hope for.
Why don't you keep your mouth shut while we get some privacy before we begin?
Privacy before we begin?
How about you get me out of this chair?
Stop squirming. And you're gonna need this.
But for what, though? Mean-ass Bluetooth. What are you trying to hold her hand in here?
Appreciate it.
Sure.
And I'm out. And the game loads.
What's it look like out there?
I think you're secure. Everyone's concentrating on the party. So far, your crazy plan's working.
And Dr. Emerald?
I don't have a fix on her. She's either at the party or at her office at the R&D facility here on the island. I'll scout out the party.
All right, well, let's scout.
So you're gonna sip champagne while I break into a high-security installation. It's like you got this all figured out.
I'll save you a cocktail, weenie.
Oh, well, in that case...
In that case, yes. You take the high road, and I'll take the low road.
The cover isn't going to survive the night, but it'll last a little longer, so you can't walk out the front door with me. This is the quickest way to the R&D facility. I disabled the security at the back door, but there'll be guards.
All right.
Contact me when you're clear.
Will do.
And
you
Jack,
take the high road, and
you know
I'll take the low road, and I'll find the
Wolverine.
This
can't be about revenge.
I'm not here for Paul.
All that matters is the mission.
Hey,
He's escaping!
Oh my god. A whole LB? Shit out of
there. Damn. That will hurt in the morning.
My powers were growing. I was learning to control them better. That felt good.
Who the hell designs these doors? Okay, I'm gonna have to move fast to get through.
Time rush is cool. Unless you move faster than anything and they don't even know where you really went. That's cool. Hey, ain't that her right here? Ain't this that chick? Isn't that chick that I just saw?
Very sci-fi and very monarch. Something tells me it wasn't commissioned by them, though.
Yep, nice ass, too. Yes.
Hey, Beth, I'm clear. What's next?
I'm seeing radar tower up ahead of you. Let me know when we get
back. All right.
Warn me about that one, Beth.
We got an LMG back here. Woo. Oh, okay, I'm with it. I am with that. So the time rushing is actually cool. So you can do time sprint or time rush. Make sure nothing is around here. I thought it showed me this right here. Okay. I mean, I can see it. I can tell what I need.
How am I getting that radar? Up you go.
Definitely the wrong button. Yep. Cannot do that.
Let's try this again.
Yeah, let's try that one more time. Is it not working? Do I have to be... I gotta be down there within proximity. Okay. Well, we go for proximity then. Huh. I can tell what they're trying to do. They don't want me to be able to stand on top of it while I'm doing it. So then when you do that, I'm pretty sure you're gonna have to limit rush across this thing. There you go. So. And boom. Trail go boom.
Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. It's strong.
Woo, Vector Man, two beasts, yeah. Huh? All right.
It's locked.
Time felt broken here.
All right, it's all good, though. It can be locked. Woo!
The timeline of the old cannon felt loose. I could shift it around.
Smart place to aim the cannon, guys.
I've been thinking. Monarch projections say these stutters are getting more frequent. If one hits while we're grabbing Dr. Amaral...
You'll be frozen. Yeah, I know. It's a risk.
Monarch specialist troopers have the stutterproof gear. I bet Dr. Amaral would have that in her office too.
I'll keep an eye out. See if I grab it for you.
Shit, I got stutterproof gear too. It's called me.
Hostile!
They don't make this easy.
HQ, we need backup. It's choice. Over.
Copy. Target at once.
I hit it. Dropped. Whoa. Sniper's still up there.
Roger that. Light him up.
Headshot. Get it. All right, was there anybody else up top?
What's that?
The thing about Quantum Break is this. Now he's gonna still be looking for me down there, right? There it's dropped.
Right!
Y'all see what you do with your powers? You can pretty much run around and, you know, you can do all types of stuff with your powers. Oh, this dude don't even know I'm here. All right. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Damn. I ain't hit him that hard. Punch the shit out of him. I am a little bit sick today, too. That's why I'm not talking that much, man, which a lot of people probably like.
Thanks, Beth. Beth? I'm at the radar tower. Where's the lab?
Below your feet. It's all top secret. The elevator inside will take you down.
Whoa, seriously? What is this, a Bond villain lair?
No, you
right.
Have no idea.
Just don't Bond villain
later. Good evening. Fuck.
You weren't expecting somebody this handsome, I know. Unfortunately, Mr. Serene is preoccupied with as many duties necessary.
Speech is
so
streaming.
Should we maintain control
Let's give Monarch the audience they deserve.
And that's what tonight is about. The future. We all knew this day was coming.
Hey, Beth. I'm headed down into the labs.
Going down okay. To the lab.
A bit of confusion here at the party. Serene's right-hand man's on stage. It was supposed to be Serene.
Yeah. I think Paul was too busy trying to have a heart-to-heart with me to make it.
It's elevator music, though. Yeah, the speed burst is pretty dope, man. I think it's a real nice play on how you can play shooters. I mean, obviously, you can get killed, you can die, and you can get bodied. But you know what? It makes it a lot more fun. It's just like a fun aspect to a shooter.
No shit!
Shield! We found choice! Close in! Enemy! Press back!
Jesus.
Nah, I gotta get the fuck up out of here. So strong. Damn, he's strong. So did I just stop time? Yes. Woo! Okay, what am I supposed to be doing now? See what we got. There's something down here, right? Here we go.
Dr. Amaral's office. Looks like that's one level up.
Okay, so they say one level up.
What the hell is this?
There you go. Chrono disease.
It's like I'm being drained. There. The device drained my powers.
We refer to it as a chronon dampener.
Yeah, I I'm just kind of going through looking. I'm not even reading this stuff to make it a better walkthrough. I guess y'all can pause it if you want to, but you know, I'm just...
When Paul visited me in that cell, he said time was a closed loop. I believe the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility, it made me wonder.
Two bees? Uh-huh.
What was it all for?
Okay, it got nothing around there too. Cool. What was I headed to? I was headed here. Yeah, you ain't doing that to nobody. Slide through. Claire, let's go! I don't know what this cat is doing. You get to use quite a few different powers. Fuck! Tell him that. I think it's like five. You get, I'll show you as soon as the screen comes back. So in case what you're wondering, over here on the right-hand side is all the powers.
No.
Fuck! I'm trying to tell you how many different powers. Look at that thing on the right hand side, shows you how many powers you got. You got, I don't know if X does anything. I think X just reloads, but you got 1, 2, 3, 4. I can think of right off the top of my head. Hey, this dude here tripping. I'll let y'all know in one second.
My powers.
Okay, we refer so you to got, it as a chronon damp.
You got time vision, which is that. You got the sprint. You've got, you can throw that to stop time. And then you got B is a time shield. And then you can rewind and stuff like that. I think it's like four. I don't know how many powers that was, but those are all the powers that I'm aware of at the moment. Alright. Those are the powers that I'm aware of at the moment. So that one right there was,
when Paul visited me in that
right
cell, he said
where
time was
closed. Time.
I believe the fracture couldn't be fixed. Seeing the scale of that facility, it made me wonder.
Two piece?
Time was ending. What was it all for?
Alright, so now we gotta go back and fight the Juggernaut. Let's do it. Let's get it done. I don't know the fuck I'm supposed to do to him. I'm gonna have to look at some shit around the room, but I'll tell you that much. Juggernaut is locked in.
Oh shit!
So those guys in the suits, they can't be frozen. They can't get affected by
what the fuck is that thing?
The effect. They're unbothered by the effects of time. But they don't know where I am. You know what I'm saying? They have no clue where I am. So if I move quickly, if I move fast enough, you know, they won't be able to find, they'll lose me, is what I'm trying to say. Hey, fuck out of here. Because right now, this dude don't know where I am. Normally somebody that's in a suit like that, you can't freeze them. Can I get the ammo? All right, let me look and see if there's anything around here.
Yes.
doesn't appear to be. Does not appear that the answer is yet. That question. I am out of bullets. I'm about to use something else. I probably need a shotgun. Normally, that's what you need. Alright! If you hold a button, you can I can charge it up. It's like a spirit bomb. But see, I don't know if he can track me. Let's see, if he can track me, then that'll mean he'll know where I am. But if he can't track me, that means he thinks I'm still back there. Okay, so yeah, he does think I'm still there. Thing about it. Okay, I'm about to go get another gun because this shit ain't working. Much as I love my Vector, this motherfucker is not working. Give me this spaz. Oh, wow. Well, that didn't work. I don't think he has any clue of where I really am. Earlier boss, so the earlier boss, so I don't expect him to be super strong. Maybe he can only be hurt when I hit. I don't know. Like I'm hurting you, to be honest with you. Shit, I don't even know if I can hurt him. Alright. I'm like, I don't even know if I can hurt this motherfucker, to be honest. Damn. And your powers definitely do run out. Exactly. All right, so let's see. Let me see if I can disarm his ass. Nope. Can't do that. Woo! Get dropped!
Fuck me. That was hardcore.
So I definitely was hurting him. It just didn't seem like I was, right? It seemed like I wasn't doing
these
shit to him.
These were designed like walking tanks.
They weren't for you. Don't flatter yourself.
Oh, wow. Really?
Which way is Amron's office?
Alright, let's see where the office is. Look at that. Which way to the office? It's obviously up top. Let me find me some way to get up top then. Some of this stuff cannot be shot. There we go. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? The time shift is down. Thought maybe I could time shift that down. I don't see how I can get up there. Is that elevator around here somewhere? All right, let me take a look around real quick. I see nothing! Nothing! How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Oh, that dude just fell the hell out. How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Alright, here we go. Let's look around. Here we go. Maybe this door? I'm gonna go with no. All right, here we go. This might be something right here. I'm tripping. All right. Can I get through here? Can't get through there. I have no friggin' clue what I should be doing. Let's go with the door that says that. Ain't no door there. Ah, here we go. Here's something.
Oh, hello.
Yes. You may proceed, Tom.
We might be able to get out through here. Let's try that again.
Yeah, let's definitely try that again. Right here. Oh, shit! I thought I could just jump across there is what I thought. Maybe I'm wrong. What, they want me to stand for this? Okay, I gotta stand here. Alright, so we know that part. I know I'm gonna have to jump. I just don't know when I'm gonna have to jump. Alright! Yes! And it counts! Okay, we made it. Yeah, I made it. I'm the world's great. Oh! Damn, Shocky! The fuck? All right, let's try this again. It's supposed to have super dash run on air powers, man. Not what you're doing right here. All right, let's go. All right. Fourth ray, there we go. I hate spots like this in the game.
Guessing this isn't the usual employee route.
Well, you could just easily fall the hell down. Of course it ain't the employee route. Okay. Fourth ray. Okay, here we go. Yes! I made it! Yeah, I made it. I'm the world's greatest, I told you. Now let's see what we got.
I knew that Monarch had technology to let their soldiers move in stutters, but this was bigger than that. Somehow, yes. Time flowed normally in that area. Suddenly, Monarch's lack of concern about time stopping made a hell of a lot more sense.
Damn, time flowed normally in this area?
Dr. Amaral's office must be close.
Oh. Thought I did. It definitely gotta be close.
No alarms. Looks like nobody here knows about the mess I made on the way in. Whoa. Nice job, Beth.
That young ass cheese man. The hell is that on the floor? Oh, that's one of them, Wow, did he really just say my TPS reports? Did he really just say, oh no, my TPS reports? Wow. Man, fuck these TPS reports. Where the fax machine? Where is the fucking fax machine? That's what I want to know. Can't pull out no guns. And fuck your TPS reports. Knock all them holes down. I'm about to knock all them holes down. I'm gonna knock your ass over too. I wish I could push your ass over the edge. Knock this shit out your hand and everything, man. Fuck these TPS reports. Damn it. Ain't no office space. You know they put that damn Easter egg in the game. They have no shame.
That's Emma's office.
Pick up everything. They got an awful lot of stuff, like emails and stuff. Like, I'm just not even gonna lie to you.
That there looks like what Beth wanted.
Yep, definitely appears to be it. Emerald's something fashionable.
The stutter won't last. I better find a way out of here and get to the party.
Yep, definitely probably need to do that.
Emerald had tried to warn Paul. The end of time was approaching quickly. Less than 24 hours away.
Mr. Serene believed it would take years to run its course. Admittedly, he was wrong.
Okay. These emails and stuff, man. Which one?
Children of the Elder.
What? Oh my God, Children of the Elder God. These people tripping, man. Alright, what am I, oh, I'm supposed to get to the party. Alright, cool. Now, how do they propose that I do that? And I can't use my powers in here, so... And I don't think I can go down there. So let me just get
quite
to the party, because I don't want to be
targeted
for the party.
Stole.
Bill me. I knew Beth's cover wouldn't last long. I had to get it to her at the party before it was too late.
Look, we're trying to get it to her. I just don't know where the hell to go. I'm probably gonna have to go down, right? What the hell are they talking about? They're looking. I ain't need locker than yet. Let me absorb that.
Guns made to operate in a stutter. Paul had clear priorities. When time
damn
ends,
right.
Guns don't.
I know, right? Man, fuck them TPS reports, man. I don't know what they were talking about. But if you never saw, you gotta watch Office Space, man. That movie was hilarious. Okay, so I guess I'm not supposed to be in here. Oh, yes I am. And that's the end of this one, man. We're going to stop it right here. I'm going to upload this. If you're in the stream, we're going to keep on rolling. And we're just going to do it like that. Hope y'all enjoyed it so far. Seems like a pretty good game, but I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.